This segment of the news is brought to you by Alive.
Stiff penalties for the upcoming plastic ban, the F&M torchbearers chiming in on youth unemployment, and vendors prepare for back-to-school season. Those stories and more when JCN News returns.